Things go from the studio, and then they go to the fabricating plant, or before that, even to the steel mill, where we have to order steel. And steel is ordered in ingots. So depending on the tonnage you want, you get a big ingot, which is just steel poured into a cast in a certain form, and then that form is then rolled flat into a plate. Or if we're forging, we get an ingot, and then we just hammer it.